He's so confused. I doubt he knows what year it is. What happened to him?
Maybe he was always alone. Maybe Ben is made up.
Quick mist, spun by a ghost after a violent death.
Banisher rule number 8, don't get lost in quick mist, lest the specters get you.
Wise, but I see no other way. Either Ben was lost in the mist, or he's the source of it.
Bloody mongrel!
You might be able to drop down from here.
do love a drop into the deep unknown. Can't see further than the end of my arm down there.
Don't worry. It'll affect your other senses, too.
Well, this quick mist is thicker than a Scots dragoon. And smells almost as bad.
I could show you the way. Just saying.
Wait. That's better. And a little terrifying. I feel a draft.
From the invisible.
Did you feel that?
It's close.
Picking up something spectral nearby.
Do you see that? It looks like the fog is coming from those odd-looking stalagmites. Hold on. I think I can rid us of the quick mist.
How?
Well, I'm partly made of the same stuff.
Thank you.
sorry. I didn't know that would happen.
Got away with it. Let's find what caused it.
You mean, let's find out who died?
Something's concealed. Traces of a struggle.
An echo hangs on it.
In Shaw and Drast, Toki Min Kurst.
I can't do it no more.
On your feet, Lind. We don't give up.
I've had enough. There's no way up. There's no way down. For days we've eaten nothing but boiled shoe leather. I'm done.
We don't give up.
Leave me be.
God be damned. I'm sick of carrying you.
What are you doing? Don't hurt me. I hate you!
Ben died in the fall.
And now his maggoty ghost is back to haunt the friend who pushed him.
Jacob delusional. Did he really forget what he did?
Maybe his guilt got the better of his reason. We need to find the body, if the wolves haven't gotten there first.
Something's concealed. A sight on a short stick. Bloody hell. The lad's been torn to pieces. No, wait. He's been carved with a knife. For his meat.
Still no tie. At Jacob's hovel, perhaps?
Jacob was eating meat.
Jacob was eating Ben.
Was he really hungry enough to eat his friend?
Maybe the nightmare had something to do with it. shouldn't stay in there. Look to me. I'm still here. Watch out. Spectre possession.
Have some of that.
Let's look for our tie while Jacob's outside.
I think I found our tie. How did I not notice it before?
There were so many spectral stains, it's a wonder we found it at all. Come on, let's talk to Ben.
Time to force the ghost to manifest itself.
You're not Jacob. Who's you?
My name is Red McCraith.
The Scot. You?
Antea Duarte. We're banishers. We can help you.
I'm beyond help. Where's Jacob?
How long have you and Jacob been out here in the woods?
Some winters now, but this one, It never ends. No way out. No way in. We were alone. Not an animal in sight. I don't know when things changed. We got stuck. These godforsaken woods.
You tried many times to leave this place.
I tried and failed. Week on week, month on month, maybe. We went in circles. The woods are tricky, sir. Treacherous. Mean. Round and round we went. Round and round and back again.
Jacob said you both had nightmares. The same nightmare.
Aye. And yet we got no sleep. Couldn't tell truth from fantasy. The shadows seemed to flicker at the corners of our eyes.
We know what befell you, Benedict. What keeps you here?
He does. He waits and waits and waits on me. He'll not face what he has done, and I cannot go. I cannot go. But I'll not hate him. How could I?
We thought him lost. In mind and reason.
Who'd not lose their mind? Stuck in place for weeks on end. Deprived of a living. Deprived of a life. Though I denied it, I saw it coming. I became wary. Some part of me knew what he was thinking. Because I was thinking it too.
What do you want from Jacob? Do you seek revenge?
I seek no vengeance. He is I, and I am him.
Why do you not confront him? Why not show yourself?
I did. He thought me alive. He showed me steak he'd scavenged. He was so proud. He offered me a share. He needs to face the truth. To accept what he has done. To both of us. At night, he'd read scripture. God would mind us if we were good and honest. Jacob taught me that. We were good. We lived honest lives. We kept to ourselves, minded our business, and no one else's. So tell me, Banisher, what did we do to deserve this?
This was not God's doing. Another powerful entity is at work here.
New Eden is cursed.
Then God has forsaken us, and we are doomed.
Thank you, Benedict. Perhaps we'll talk again.
Perhaps we shall, Banisher. Perhaps we shall.
Jacob must confess.
I fear the truth will break him. Oh, there to you, Jacob.
Mr. McCraith, sir?
You were struggling, yourself and Ben. Why'd you not leave?
Leave? No, can't leave. This here is home. We trap here, we eat here, we tan pelt to leather here. Our lives are here. Can't leave.
Did you not try the river? The fog had to lift sometime, and if you stay, you'll starve.
We have enough. Thanks to Ben.
But you did try to leave, didn't you? You packed up and left. Do you not remember reaching the cliff top?
Cliff top makes a fine lookout. Game comes to the water to drink. You can pick him off if in your aim be good enough.
Has he lost his mind, or is he tricking with us? I can't tell.
I'm sorry, Jacob, we must talk. Something has happened to Benedict.
What? Where is he? What happened?
Come on now, Jacob.
If something's happened to Ben, say so. Where is he?
Day after day, you woke hungry from your nightmares. You tried to escape and failed many times until you broke. You killed your friend, Jacob.
What? No. No, that's not what happened. Leave me be.
Aye. That's what you said to Benedict before you pushed him off the cliff. But that's not all, is it? You killed Benedict, then you ate him. You were starving to death, yes, but you made your choice.
You're not real. You're not real. You're a monster.
Benedict lingers. End his suffering. Face the truth.
I failed him. I failed Benedict. I was so angry, so angry. He kept pushing me. We argued, and I couldn't think. When I saw him lying there on the ground, lifeless, the whispers said, it was him or me, him or me. I would have died. I should have died. My sins, I deserve no better. I failed God. I failed my friend. I'm a monster. I deserve no mercy.
No. You're just a sinner, begging for help. Faced a choice, simple and awful, to kill or to die. You struck first, and here we are.
Do you forgive me?
Our fates are in the hands of others now.
Yes. Banisher, do your job.
If you're to come back, if we're to use the ritual we spoke of, this is when it starts.
Red. If we take one step along that path,
Jacob is ready to die.
The others won't be. We'll tell lies. We'll harvest the essence of the living.
I'll shoulder the blame. As the man says, we face a choice, simple and awful. Do we kill to be together again?
Or do we part forever?
We must decide now.
Benedict Stoughton. In the face of life's inexplicable hardships, at times to stay alive, we must do terrible things. In his despair, your best friend stole your life. Then he compounded his sin. He fed on your flesh. Confessing his sins, he offered to forfeit his life. He has told the truth. You may go in peace.
We were trapped. The snare was set to kill us slow. Jacob, my friend, my only friend. I forgive all. I forgive everything.
It's over, Jacob. Ben's gone for good.
Ben's been gone a long time. I know that now. I need to give him his last rites. Please. I need to be alone.
It's over. The tie will sustain me a little longer.
Jacob, would you mind if I rest inside a while?
Suit yourself.
No more maggots. Ben is gone for good.
Poor lad.
His food is the meat of the matter.
And tell you, that's horrible. Never heard a worse pun. I like it.
man killed and ate his friend.
When I was a soldier, I heard many stories of those besieged eating their own. Some were true.
Famine is a ferocious master. Jacob was hungry.
Yeah, just like you.
Just like me.
How do you feel?
I feel trapped, locked into an embrace with a nightmare. I crave essence. With it, I'd not so fast decay. With it, I'd not so quickly become one of those stupid bloody specters.
We made the right choice. We made it together. Taking a life is no small matter.
When I ascend, we'll be separated. For the rest of your life. Maybe for the rest of eternity. Never again shall we stand side by side. This we, this thing we have, shall cease to be.
Right. How's that settled?
Thank you. I hope you've no regrets. For soon, you'll release me. I'll have my ascent.
I hardly want to let you go.
I know, but you must.
Can I?
I am a shadow, caged and fading.
You're still here? Still you? We could...
Jacob Lynn's essence called to me. I knew it wrong, but I desired it. There lies perdition. For both of us. I cannot abide what I have become. I don't want to abandon you, but I must.
So be it, my love. We'll reclaim your body. You'll have your ascent. I swear it.
Oh, there, Jacob. I'll be on my way now. Take care of yourself, lad. Is there somewhere you can go?
Maybe. If they'll have me. If I can find them.
Let's go back to the bridge. I feel stronger. Let's see if I was right about those spectral stains. That's it. I think I can jump the gap. Your bane rings will help. Can you find the place where the stains align? With me. Are you all right?
Never better. That jump was quite something.
Ghosts are quite something. But I feel clear. Clumsy. I have no idea what I'm doing.
You'll master it. You've mastered everything else. No way through here neither, far as I can see.
There are stains. If they line up, perhaps we can jump.
I'm sure you can. Just try to be gentle this time.
Spectre, going for a meat suit. Ask for help if you need it. Spectres have gathered around. Why not force them to appear?
Turn out and turn up!
Still confusing your chants?
Now step from the shadows.
Did we miss a few? Did we miss a few?
Get out of there!
Reinforcements!
Picking up something spectral nearby. Is that?
Yes. Something's here. Here.
That's high.
Trust me. Yes!
Remind me to close my eyes next time.
Are you all right?
I'll be better right side up. What happened?
Rope trap. Jacob Lind mentioned a hunter's camp. It may be close. Something's there.
Something alive.
Yes.
Brilliant.
Who are you and where did you spring from?
I've come from New Edentown.
That's a very long way from here, sir. Who are you?
My name's Red MacRaith. I work for the Selectmen of New Edentown. I'm a banisher.
Didn't you and the other one die in the meeting house?
I fell in the water, and the tide took me. I survived.
I've never seen a banisher before. I expected more.
Could I please continue this conversation with my feet on the ground? Easy now.
Stop your jiggling. Hold still, I said.
You try holding still when some lassie's shooting at you.
In that case, banisher, you may escape the trap yourself.
Wait, what? No, no, come on!
Our camp lies downhill. I'll wait for you there.
Come back here! Shite! I don't suppose you can help me, can you?
That was entertaining.
It's good to see you smile.
Wait. Something's there.
Something alive.
No.
Huh.
a bone broker.
Shite!